And I'm Rhoda.
Today is Wednesday, December 12, 2018, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and TV Internship Program.
Please stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is Yuletide. Do you know what it means, Wootton? Did you know that today is National Gingerbread House Day?
The National Art Honor Society will be having a meeting tomorrow, December 13th, during lunch in Art Room 188. We will be making holiday cards for donations. Bring snacks and your creativity. The Wootton School store will be open Friday. They will have discounts for students and staff, 10% off for students and 20% off for staff members. They will say open after lunch for more shopping time. The Cybersecurity Club is hosting their first guest speaker of the year, Dr. Charles Nicholas, a cybersecurity professor at UMBC. Come to room 15 at lunch today, Wednesday, December 12th, to hear him and some college students talk about interesting cybersecurity topics.
The Wootton High School's Jazz Band completed the Montgomery County Public School's 41st annual Big Wootton Jazz Band, earned straight to peers, and Brian Lee Guitar was awarded Outstanding Wootton Jazz Soloist. The Jazz Band had three more performances before winter break. Our winter concert on Tuesday, December 18th at 7 p.m., the Commons on December 19th during lunch, and at to celebrate the arts on December 20th. Congratulations to all the Jazz Band musicians.
Class of 2022 will be having a fundraiser at Chipotle on Tuesday, December 18th from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Don't miss out. Come to Falls Grove and mention the fundraiser before paying for your order. Love holiday shopping? Had a little too much fun on Black Friday? Wootton Pride GSA will be expertly wrapping your holiday gifts as a fundraiser for the club. Staff and students can bring their gifts to room 183 every Wednesday after school to have their gifts wrapped.
Homework Club will be meeting in room 182 from 2:30 to 4 o'clock p.m. on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday afternoon this week. Students are welcome to come during these times to work on assignments and seek help or develop improved study habits. See Mr. Steinbach in room 169 if you're interested in having any questions in regards to fail nonstop Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday afternoon this week. All girls interested trying out for the girls softball, there will be a meeting after school today, Wednesday, December 12th in room 108 to discuss conditioning and upcoming seasons. Please contact Coach Stockinger or Mr. Lightsey if you cannot make it to the meeting. And now for an amazing pop video. I'm done.
What's up, gamers? It's your boy Zach back with another episode of Minecraft Let's Play, episode 1448. Today I'm joined by the beautiful Sarah X Bear. What's up, Sarah?
What's up, Zach?
Today we're going to be recreating the greatest thing to ever happen in human history, that is Poth. So, if you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe and smash that like button. Let's try and get to 12 likes today.
In this video, you're reacting to your Poth performance last year in 2017.
Ugh, I can't wait. That's like a great song, so interesting. Good. Oh, the guys. Boys are back.
I don't know about that.
Wow. Oh, I like that dance. That's really good.
Oh, look at that dancing. Is that it?
I'm excited for this year. Everyone should come out.
December 13th. 7 o'clock.
Be doing a get ready with me today.
Okay, so I'm starting my morning with my usual iced coffee from my beauty guru. So today I have this really cool dance paw thing. If you want to go, tickets are only $7 at the door and $5 if you buy them at lunch.
So, if you get there, December 13th at Poth, Wootton High School. Be there or be square. Goodbye, gamers!
Today is Yuletide, meaning an archaic term for Christmas.
And the quote of the day is, everybody is a genius, but if you judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree, it will live its whole life believing that it's stupid. Albert Einstein. Please remember to walk wise and drive wise. Have a fantastic Wednesday, Wootton.